Today we will be playing some Scratch. And we're going to go to my files. And we're going to go to here. This one here. See inside. It's seeing this thing. So, the potion kind of. So that goes there, and then this goes there, but it has to be in the right direction, like that. So now we're gonna get rid of that. We're gonna go into events, because when loudness 10, let's go to the cat. We're gonna go in control, and then we're gonna do sound. We're gonna get a lot of these and put one. Oh, by the what? In about like 10 seconds. Let's try this. Good. So now it works. We'll put that cat there. We'll put that potion there. Then we'll go back to the cat. Press space. Timing. We don't want timer 10. We want loudness 10. This. Try that again. We'll do white. 2 seconds, then start meow and change volume by 10. So let's try this. Space. Volume 10. And then stubble sound. This is going to be a little very noisy. So quick. 12. So we're just gonna, how this was perfect, but the potion, this starting wasn't correct. One second. It's 1 second, so let's turn that off. It gets there in 1 second. So we gotta get in here and go grab 1 second and let's try with the cat first. That is so cool. So cool. And then potion. 20 seconds I put in. Then come back and turn this way. Let's try this. Let's see if this works. Irks. Burgers and cheese. 10. It actually worked. And it's supposed to be this. So then it's actually on the table. Otherwise, it won't be on the table. Get it? Let's do this. It's like it's shaking up, and then so the cat knocked it off. 10 seconds come, and the cat. The cat glides back to its normal spot. And that's that. So let's try. Comes back, but the potion is in 5, 4, 5, 3, so exactly where I wanted it. So now, time to make something new. We're gonna make maybe a bubble, if there is a is there a button? Yeah, this button. This button here. If it gets pressed, okay, that button we definitely don't need. So this is my cat coat. This is my potion program right there. So you guys can copy this, and you guys can copy this. So I've already shared it. I'll save it now, and then we'll go to a new. We'll do another sprite code. We'll work on another one that we made together. So I remember we worked on this and that. So let's see what this did. So, change costume. We didn't finish everything. We're gonna go all the way down to here. Once we go down to here, we're gonna go pen, stamp, change pen size, button. And then set the color to black. We want that one light green. Let's test this code now. Right. It didn't use all that code. So it's time to go into costumes and then got rid of your head. Finish that one. Broken leg. If I did this to a giraffe would not be happy. No, I don't want this. Delete this whole thing. Delete the tail too. Now look at this. That doesn't look correct. And not even this either. Let's go to the code. Or, okay, yeah, the whatever you call it. I don't know why the that's too funny. This giraffe will be a giraffe soon. A dwarf. This is the dwarf. Don't know what am I drawing? But that's definitely my giraffe. We'll put that in poo black. Done. Yes, fixed.
giraffe. Definitely gonna delete this. Now I'm filling him in black. Okay. Now we're just gonna have to make an outline for this guy. A new giraffe leg. Why shouldn't we? We need like an... I'm making a new leg for this giraffe. What this does? It's like a walking stick, kind of like that. That costume, definitely. Delete. I'm grabbing this and making it. That's so funny. Oh. Wow. What? No, stop what you're doing. I don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. We're going oval, baby. I'm making an oval leg. If you don't mind. Okay, now just turn my oval leg like that, and boom! It's done. How cool is that? Now, I'm gonna just put a band-aid on my giraffe's butt. Don't tell my giraffe that I'm putting this band-aid on his butt. Because otherwise the giraffe would be angry. I'm just gonna fold that. Done. That looks so bum weird. Why do it always have to be like this? I'm gonna break your neck. What? Not gonna break my neck, dude. That was weird. Just then, I'm going to take your tail. Oh, that would really hurt if I took giraffe's tail off, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? It would so hurt. We're gonna have to poop this thing. Like, done. That was super easy. Fixed. New tail. I don't even know what I'm drawing here. Okay, we're finished. No plan mo. Let's test this. blah 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 blah. That giraffe's fine. It's just he's just looking at the rest of the giraffes. So that's the end of the video today. So make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, subscribe button, and notifications. And if I'm just gonna, so if you go into a new tab, you can just go into YouTube, and then it comes up with YouTube. You hit YouTube. You go into search, you press, put in code, star, then you subscribe and hit that notifications. You go into my YouTube channel and hit the like button. I need more views, then I can make more videos, and if I have more videos, then the more quicker things will be. So we have 13 subscribers because I just subscribed myself and hit that notification button. So I'm just gonna go. So there, I do have another YouTube channel. You get rid of code, you write in game. Once you do game, so you're gonna have to find this, then you hit on it, you'll find all these games, even me building my own house there. So yeah, make sure to subscribe, really need it. Look, follow me, new videos every day. So make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button, and go check out my other YouTube channel named GameStar. Bye.